There's a bomb coming right at us!
I've got it! Now, Star, watch this! Oh, they'll be all done for any second now. Oh, I'm so pleased. There! This ought to do it!
Can't be all bad.
Well, I'm not bad at all. I've never hurt anyone. I only came here because they forced me to show them the jewels.
What jewels?
Yes, where are the jewels?
Here.
No, they're not cobblelight.
Do you mean these jewels are no good?
Oh, no, these are diamonds. They'll be very valuable to you and your friends, the Lilliputians.
We'll gladly share our jewels with our friend if he helps us mine them with his great strength.
I'm sure our friend will agree that we've got to learn to live together no matter how different we are.
Even as different as boys!
Our heroes return to the lab to continue their quest.
There! I'm all set! Huh? Wait for me! Wait for me! Don't go yet! You forgot me! Jet! I was just packing my lunch! Wait till I tell the professor! Ah, he said I could go on this trip! Wait till I tell him! Just wait! Ah.
Bug is working perfectly, boss! Featherhead there said the professor's still here!
Let's pay him a visit!
Ah! Whoa!
Oh, no!
Oh! Oh!
Ha-ha, nice of you to drop in.
Mongo enjoys this.
We've missed you, Professor.
Why, you'll never get away with this! Never!
Oh, yes, we will, Professor. Now tell us where the crystals are, and no harm will come to you at all.
The Carbolite? But I don't know where they are.
We have ways to make you remember.
Luckily, I'm wearing a homing device so Scorpion 2 can follow me.
I hope you're not foolish enough to think that you could trick me, Professor. You'd force me to do something very nasty to your granddaughter.
That I have no choice.
Give me the coordinates, Professor. Armadillo, get up!
They got the professor! They got the professor! Help! Oh, no! What am I gonna do? I should have watched him more carefully. It's all my fault. Oh! Ah! We're back! Help! Help! Help!
Squawky, calm down! What is it?
You should have seen it! I couldn't stop him! It was Lucina and her gang! They kidnapped the professor!
He's been kidnapped!
We'd better hurry!
Oh! Oh! Hey!
Now tell us the truth.
Yes, tell us where the crystals really are or you'll regret it.
How'd they get here?
We'd better get back to the ship and make sure they don't get the professor.
Help me!
Oh, Grandfather!
Ah!
Oh! Oh! Let's give them pause, boys.
Oh! Oh! We're in a lake of molten lava here, boss. Too much heat like this is very unhealthy. Oh, that guy there's had a bit too much.
Put her in forward, Roland. Let's get out of here right away!
Aye, aye, boss!
Oh.
door there.
Yeah, we drive.
They're leaving this time era. We better stay with them. Sorry about that, boss.
Oh, look, the professor got away.
Boss, the Scorpion 2's sitting right on top of us. What are we gonna do?
Let's flip him off.
Oh, Star, wake up. Are you all right? Star!
Now they're online for the old armadillo barbecue bomb.
Why, they've tied onto our front rotor blades.
I wonder what they're up to. Huh? Look, look, the professor got away.
Grandfather!
Don't worry, Star. He's gonna be fine. I've got a disarming idea.
Should I finish them off now, boss?
Boss, he always gets to finish them off. Let Mongo.
Well, boys, I was kind of looking forward to doing it myself. Let's play odds or evens for the privilege.
That's a good idea, boss. I'll start the game off. 1, 2, 3, go.
3, 1, 2, go.
1, 2, 3, go. Even's a winner.
You won fair and square, boss, and now it's your pleasure to finish them off. Detach!
We've got 'em now! They're on the run!
It's so much fun being evil, I wouldn't do any other kind of work!
Mongo likes it too when we always get what we deserve.
Well, what was that?
An earthquake?
We got him!
I hope for good.
So you thought that was an earthquake, eh, Captain Arrow?
But, boss, I don't know what could have happened. I was sure I had him this time.
Not this time or any other time, Private.
Our heroes were united again. We know they'll find Brunhilde. Now that Lucina and her gang realize they can't beat the Scorpion 2 team, they are out of the way, once and for all. Or are they?